Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing voice typing from the Samsung keyboard. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you tap on the microphone button in the top right of the Samsung keyboard, you can use the voice to text option. If you don't want this option to be available at all, then follow the next steps. Open up the Settings app. Scroll down the settings and choose General Management. Then tap on Keyboard List and Default. Select Samsung Keyboard. Scroll down and tap Voice Input. Select None. Go back to the Keyboard List and Defaults page and turn the toggle off to the right of Google Voice Typing. Now, if you go back to the keyboard, you will see that the voice typing option has disappeared. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.